made it here to the Children's Hospital in Philadelphia, and we're gonna go surprise our beautiful friend, Brooke, and so come along with us. You ready?
We want you to join us.
Let's go. Hey. Do you know who we are? You don't even remember, do you? How are you, beautiful?
Hi, gorgeous.
It's me and Elizabeth. We came from Nashville to see you.
We've been waiting to see you. We've been counting down the hours, Brooke. We couldn't get on that plane fast enough.
We missed you. Yeah, prettiest girl in the room still.
That's right.
Right?
That's right.
Wow, look at all these people. Who are all these people?
There's Mom. We had all these friends.
Hey, Mom.
Hi.
Well, I'm glad we didn't bring you a stuffed animal.
You're covered. You are covered.
You clearly have enough of those, right? We just wanted to come and say, hey, because you know what's coming up? The K-Love Fan Awards. Remember being there last year? Remember winning that award?
You know you made our night. And since then, we've been so blessed to call you friend. It's awesome. You've made our year, like, so thrilling. We love you.
So we put the fan awards on hold because you're more important than that, okay?
That's right.
Right? Okay, I'm going to get my guitar.
Do that.
And then we're going to rock this hospital room.
We'll just hang here and wait.
We're going to turn this hospital room into a concert hall, okay? Does that sound like a plan?
Let's do it.
All right. I'm kind of nervous. Okay, and this is a fun song because you're a fun kid. And that's what I always thought about. When I thought about, what do I want to write a song for Brooke? What is Brooke like? Well, she's fun. She's sassy. She came on our tour bus once, and she gave a pep talk to our band. And her pep talk was, don't screw up. That's what she said. Okay, so you ready? Okay. First line is my favorite. It goes like this. If I could, I would, I'd put your picture in a dictionary, and they'd see your face if ever they tried to spell extraordinary. So incredible, so unforgettable, yeah. That's what you are. Cause you got a smile that could light up all New York City. And when life comes at you hard, you make it look so easy. No matter what you're facing, you are my inspiration. Yeah, and the family says, that's what you are.
That's what you are.
You're the fighter that doesn't know how to back down. You never ever give up. You hold on no matter what. You show the world the face of bravery. You never ever give up. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, I'm gonna break it down, and this is your part. It goes like this. Hey Brooke, remember when I promised you a song, girl? Now promise me you'll turn it up and sing along, girl. Yeah. You never ever give up. You hold on no matter what. You show the world the face of bravery. You never ever give up. Oh, 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 oh. Don't you ever give up. What do you think? Look good? Ah, man. I got a thumbs up?
Matthew, I love that line in there. You show the world the face of brave.
The face of brave.
I mean, that is just you, Brooke. You are so seen and so loved by this God, and you don't give up, and we are right there with you. We love you so much.
We had an amazing time visiting an amazing girl
yes.
with an amazing family. And so Brooke, we love you and
love
we thank you.
You
so much for letting us surprise you today. And I hope every time you hear your song that you remember how much you inspire us, okay?
Right.
And that you remember to keep fighting, okay? And I'm gonna work to get your picture in a dictionary.
That sounds good. All right. We love you, Brooke. We love you.